Dana?
Thank you.
It's your turn.
We're going to try something.
Uh-oh.
Just so everybody knows, it's no secret, it's me and Bobby McGee. I want you all to really sing the chorus, like really sing the chorus. A whole bunch of us were around 40 years ago. By Christmas Popperson, we know that Janis Joplin did a great job. So we've all got history, we've all been someplace, and we've all come a long, long, long way. So, in any event, Simon's going to walk around, he's got the video camera, and he's going to try and get everybody here, everybody singing, so we can post it on the internet, so we have everybody singing along. I'm going to do a verse, a chorus, a verse, a chorus, and the third time through, the third verse is just going to be the na-na-nas into a chorus again. Okay, and I don't want any shy people. Okay, no shy people. Lead us not into temptation. Oh, who am I kidding? I know a shortcut. Follow me! Okay? Okay, so let's give this a try, all right? And if I stumble, I'm expecting somebody to help out. Maybe somebody really, really good like Bruce.
Busted flat in Baton Rouge, heading for his land. He was about as faded as my jeans. I thought the beast down just before it ran. Took us all away from New Orleans. I took my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. Blowing sad while Bobby sang the blues.
Yeah.